more about a robbery in Clinton that happened the day after Black Friday. We've got surveillance video of the crime at Home Depot. Police tell us a man approached the store manager in the parking lot around 5 Saturday morning. Police say the man then forced the manager to the store's vault and took money. Police think the man knew the layout of the store before running away. He told the manager he would be leaving from, quote, the lumber door, which is at the back of the building. If you know who this man is in this video, you're asked to call Crime Stoppers. The number is 601-355-TIPS.